Well, hello everyone and welcome to an unboxing of the TRIXIE Cosmetics Red Scare Collection. This video will include an unboxing from outside the package to the main products itself. This will include some light humor, a review, and at the end you can see me wearing the makeup itself. Hope you guys enjoy the video. So here's my TRIXIE Cosmetics package. I ordered this on Friday right when Red Scare was released on the website, and I ordered it with like 5 minutes within release, and it shipped out and arrived today yesterday on Monday. So it only took the weekend. I'm sure if it was a business day, it would have came in like 2 days, but it was still really fast shipping. All right, I just cut the seal with my lovely handy dandy pocket knife. Thanks, Dad. But yeah, let's open her up. Ooh, it's tightly packaged. Ooh, look at that. Hold on 1 second. I wish I had better lighting. Look at that. That is a beautiful shot. That was the promotion they used for the advertisement for the Red Scare. And the back says, Red Scare Collection, formulated with care for a bright red flare, always running out of stock in stores. If your basic ass pink could use a rethink, this red is dead ass gonna change the score. Scarlet Harley in the streets, Slavic siren in the sheets. You're the only high class makeup whore. But do apply it well, otherwise they can't tell if it's a lipstick or a herpes sore. I'm pretty sure that's a nod to Katya's verse in The Read You Wrote You in her top four performance of RuPaul's Drag Race All-Stars. But yeah, look how stunning she looks. That cinched waist, the hip padding, everything. Here's the temporary tattoos they said they would give out if you ordered the bundle. Because it is a collection, but if you order the whole collection, you get this. Ooh, this reminds me of her season 7 finale. Oh wow, look at that. Look at all that red filling. God. But yeah, that all that lovely stuff. Okay, so we have the Red Scare matte lipstick, TRIXIE Cosmetics. We have that little pentagram eye. Awesome. Look at all that. Very cute. And then they have the Russian doll. Is this her sparkles? Wow, this looks a lot smaller than in the picture. But yeah, this is her eye glitter. And then we have the lovely, let's see here, Pleather Daddy. And, ooh, never sticky, always stun. Live for the drama with high shine formula. Perfect for diva moments. Awesome. And I believe the website or TRIXIE Cosmetics Instagram did specify this is super limited edition. Because obviously the packaging is different, but these ones are more restockable. This one's going to be more, like, of season. Let's take a look into it, actually. Ooh, look at that. It's a golden. I could use two hands, but let's see here. Come on. I don't want to break it. There we go. Ooh. Ooh, it has a little TRIXIE Cosmetics emblem there, too. Ooh. Ooh, that is matte. Oh, my gosh. Hold on. I think I have better lighting over here. Look at that. Ooh, that is stunning. In that beautiful red. I'll probably do a swatch afterwards, but I don't have the best lighting right now. But here we have the sparkles. And okay, Russian doll from Burbank. Body and hair glitter. So this, I think TRIXIE released her sparkles a year ago, but this is specifically the one that came with the Katya collection or collaboration. But lovely pink with the little Aurora Borealis Reflective 3D Rainbow. Let's see how the sparkles look inside. Ooh, that is stunning. Let's see if we get a closer view. Now that, I don't really use glitter on my eyelids, but we're gonna get into it later. Look at that. Let me see if I could get a little bit on my finger. Oh, it's gonna get on my bed. Oh, that is pretty. Come on, focus. Definitely going around on my eyelid, but hopefully that's safe enough. Last of the, oh, Pleather Daddy. Okay, come on. Ooh, look at that. Ooh, is that, let's look at that. Nice and pink. I know TRIXIE's, this brand. Ooh, is it sealed? Oh no, the sticker came off. Okay, Pleather Daddy. But yeah, the one of the big emphasis of this makeup line was to have it look very fun and like toy-like, but also affordable. This recording with my left hand, I should've done this a while ago, but let's see. Is it unscrewed all the way? Ooh. Ugh, look at that. That looks, I can't even, it's so red. I can't wait to like, it'll look better when I actually swatch it and do it on my face. But look at that. That's definitely a gloss. excuse my not so attractive hand, but this is what the color swatch looks like. On the right, that's the Red Scare matte lipstick, and on the left, it's the Pleather Daddy lip gloss. And obviously the lip gloss is a bit more shiny, and then of course the red matte is matte. On I have pretty tan skin, so I guess the undertone does make it look darker, but these are beautiful shades. I can't wait to try them on. So here is the entire Trixie Cosmetics Red Scare bundle order. So it comes with the lovely photo of Katya Zamlochikova, some temporary sticker of tattoos. It comes with Red Scare, the new lipstick, the Russian Doll Sparkles, hair and body and eye glitter, and then we have the Pleather Daddy lip gloss. Altogether, this did cost $39 before tax. I guess you were able to save more if you ordered the whole collection. I think the more limited edition piece of this was, or the main Katya collaboration piece, was the Red Scare, because the packaging is more exclusive. The rest of the Trixie Cosmetics packaging is in this purple, blue, and yellow packaging. This is Red Scare Trixie Cosmetics, and of course the packaging or the lipstick tube is red. I think the other lipstick tubes are pink and gold with the hardware. Just a heads up, this did sell out within 10 minutes of release. This was released on October 2nd, 2020, obviously, at 10 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. And I ordered this at like 10:04, 10:03, and thank gosh I had Shopify. And it placed all my information super fast, and then it was ordered like that. And cut to 5 minutes later, one of my best friends that wanted to order the whole bundle, she says, yeah, it's sold out. I can't even get the Pleather Daddy. I was only able to get the lip gloss, and I felt so bad. The Instagram, even if you go on the Instagram, you could see a bunch of comments within 20 minutes. They're like, it's sold out, it's sold out, it's sold out. And I'm very lucky to be able to get the whole entire bundle. I think normally for the sparkles, it would typically cost $10. And I think these would typically cost like 12, 13 bucks by themselves, but I'm glad I was able to catch the whole thing. And you know, I don't really use temporary tattoos, but I'll probably get into it for Halloween. All right, guys, this is the complete look with using the Red Scare collection by Trixie Cosmetics in collaboration with Katya Zamlochikova. And I love it. I don't really use red lipsticks because I feel like on me, it looks cheap. On anyone else, it looks fantastic, especially like, you know, anyone else but me. But I had to kind of like overdraw my lip a little bit. I'm not sure if you could tell, but I love it. The Red Scare lipstick is definitely a matte finish. When you put it on, it's more like, I had to do two coats, which is kind of typical with lipstick. And then when I finished it on top, I put the Pleather Daddy, and it's definitely a look. Let me double check if it's still on. But yeah, these two definitely look fantastic together. Obviously, that's what they're made for. And then for the Red Scare eye glitter, I'm not sure if you could tell. It's very subtle. I didn't put it on my eyelid. I mainly put it on my underparts. But yeah, I had to use eyelash glue. The typical eyelash glue, not the expensive stuff. And I think it looks pretty good. It's pretty fun. It's very festival. And you know, I put on my little drag outfit. This is a harness I got in San Francisco in Castro, my last visit. So it's a little showgirly dominatrix, and you know, the top is from like 2 years ago from Fashion Nova, and you know, my typical greasy hair. But yeah, I love the whole lineup of Trixie Cosmetics Red Scare collection. Once again, I'm not sure when they're gonna restock. Based on the website, they said they were gonna restock the whole bundle in early January because it did sell out fast. For people that, you know, have gotten upset, please understand that Trixie does have a small team. She's not like Maybelline or Morphe. She's not a big company. She literally says in like some videos that her team is like literally the size of people in a car. Which, you know, it's great that she has a family and friends that help her out with that. But I'm really proud of Trixie having her own makeup line. I'm loving seeing it grow. But definitely, when it says restock, or if you guys decide to get Trixie Cosmetics, I do 10 out of 10 recommend. Once again, thank you for watching. I know this is a bit of a different video compared to the last ones, but I'm always trying new things. Once again, this was the, if you want to order separately, this was the Red Scare lipstick matte, Pleather Daddy lip gloss, and then the Russian Doll eye glitter. Once again, like and subscribe or share the video. Thank you so much for watching, and have a wonderful day.